now that we looked at the different types of scandals, we're going to look at some of the reasons why they occur and what we can do about them when they do.
Yeah, and you know, one thing that we talked about, Deborah, with several of these scandals is if they had only recognized earlier what was going on. So that's a legitimate question. Are there red flags? Can you anticipate that some of these things are going to be happening?